News at 6 o'clock, New Jersey police today arrested a Hampshire County child porn suspect on the Massachusetts State Police Most Wanted list. State Police spokesman David Procopio said 47-year-old Stephen Cote had been on the run since Northampton police issued a child pornography arrest warrant in 2015. New Jersey police arrested Cote outside an apartment complex where he'd been staying in Lakewood. Cote will be held until his arraignment in federal court.